They say that a wedding is a big day. Actually, to the groom, it's not the biggest day. Because the biggest day is when you decide to marry your bride. And that happened 2 years ago. I asked Phil and Si, how do you know? How do you know when to get married, when to propose? There are a lot of comments, but one of them was it's a feeling. You get a feeling and you just propose. I had that feeling in Buxton when Em came to visit us for Christmas. And she's giving horse rides to Jack and Rosie, reading bedtime stories, holding Maddie. And I realized that she's already part of this family and I just need to make it official. And we did that today. So please join me in raising your glass once more for the bride.
It is my privilege as the first speaker today to welcome you all here. Your presence both at the church and here is much appreciated. It's a big day for bride and groom, and it's always nice to know that those of you out there are here wishing them the very best. So thank you for being here.
You are the one for me, for me, for me, formidable. You are my love, very, 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 véritable. Et je voudrais pouvoir un jour enfin te le dire, te l'écrire dans la langue de Shakespeare, my désir. Désir, désir, désirable. Je suis malheureux
d'avoir si peu de mots à t'offrir en cadeau. Darling, I love you, darling, I want you. Et puis c'est à peu près tout. You are the one for me, for me, for me, formidable. You are the one for me, for me, for me, formidable. But how can you see me, see me, see me, see me noble? Je ferais mieux d'aller choisir mon vocabulaire pour te plaire dans la langue de Molière. Toi, tes eyes, ton nose, tes lips adorables. Tu n'as pas compris, tant pis, ne t'en fais pas et viens-t'en dans mes bras. Darling, I love you, darling, I want you. Et puis le reste on s'en fout. You are the one for me, for me, for me, formidable. Je me demande même pourquoi je t'aime, toi qui te moques de moi et de tout avec ton air canaille, canaille, canaille. How can I love you?
How about the rest of you guys? Are you all ready to do a bit of dancing?